Hi, my name is Grace Matthews, and my video today will be showcasing my photography as well as German language skills. Thank you.
When I was younger, my eyes were always trying to take in the world around me, from colors and shapes to patterns and landscapes. My gaze soon shifted to wanting to capture my experiences and share them with others. I picked up my first camera at the age of 4 and spent my time running around the house taking photos of random objects and family members. That has since progressed to a way for me to express my creativity, giving me the power to preserve our natural world in a world of digitality. I began my photographic journey by documenting my adventures, ranging from grocery runs to road trips to family vacations. Over time, and with access to a DSLR, I started experimenting with my photography. During my first shoots, mainly focusing on landscape and portrait photography, I begged my family and friends to model for my photographs, and they happily obliged. I always practiced shooting in manual mode, which made the process a bit longer, but everyone was extremely supportive.
Während meines Austauschjahres in Deutschland, in dem ich das US-Außenministerium als internationale Jugendbotschafter vertrat, dokumentierte ich meine Erfahrungen durch Fotografien, um meine Persönlichkeit in einer fremden Welt zu bewahren und zu präsentieren. Ich konnte erstaunliche Orte besuchen, während ich meine Sprachkenntnisse in Deutschland übte und mir die Möglichkeit geben, europäisches Architektur, kulturelle Ereignisse und Naturlandschaften zu fotografieren.
After becoming comfortable applying the basics of aperture, shutter speed, and ISO, as well as shooting for a couple years, I began to research the world of photo editing. I have spent hours watching videos explaining tone curves, color grading, selective edits, just trying to wrap my head around the complicated programs. Eventually, I tackled the program of Adobe Lightroom Classic, which was definitely a learning process, and later began using Adobe Photoshop. Now, being a student in AP 2D Art, I was given the opportunity to develop a portfolio of my work and submit it for critiquing. One of my favorite things about my photography portfolio is that I can see my progress and personal development through my work. The idea of seeing growth is so inspiring. It shows where you as a person have come from and where you are headed. 3 years ago, all my images were out of focus and I was forgetting to take the lens cap off of my camera, which still happens. Now, I am experimenting with different methods, techniques, and elements to bring my artwork to an entirely new level.
The art of photography gives me exactly this, the ability to preserve the real world in the digital world that is taking over our society.